The term delta means a difference between two values. The delta time property of the time class is essentially the time between each update or fixed update function call. This can be used to smooth out values used for movement and other incremental calculations. The time between frames is not constant, so if, for example, you are moving an object each frame by a fixed amount, then the overall effect might not be smooth. This is because the amount of time it takes to complete a frame will vary, despite the distance of movement remaining constant. If you modify the change using time.deltaTime, then any frames that take a longer time will see a bigger change, and any frames that take a shorter time will see a smaller change. The overall effect of this is that over a period of time, the change will appear smooth, as is shown in this demonstration. Let's see this in action. When the scene starts, our countdown variable is reduced by the amount of time in seconds that it takes to complete each frame. And when this reaches zero, we are enabling a light component. At the same time, we can control the cube's movement. Here we are modifying the x-axis of the object when the right arrow key is pressed, by adding an amount defined by the variable speed and modified by time.deltaTime. The movement is smoothed so that the speed remains constant even if the frame rate varies. The effect of using time.deltaTime in this way is that it gives us a change in values per second rather than per frame,